Thank you. Thank you. I'll see you at the office.
See you. Please tell me I didn't just offer him a cookie to go.
Oh, come in.
Stan?
I'm Sue Thomas. This is Stan Eldridge. He's the supervisor over my division.
Hi, I thought...
Thank you.
What can I do to help?
Well, you've done your job. Now we have to do ours.
But I can help.
Eldridge doesn't want you involved. And this is for agents only. I'm sorry, there's nothing I can do.
Jack, I want you and Demetrius to meet with me and the assistant U.S. attorney in my office in 5 minutes.
Miley, bye.
Sue.
So, I've done my investigation.
What investigation?
About last night. Jack, and the date. She's an attorney at Justice, and he met her about 3 weeks ago. And I'm getting very slow in my old age, because there was a time he couldn't have gone 2 days without me finding out something like that. Anyway, as far as I can tell, he's very unsure about it. So, like I said last night, no big deal.
Lucy, forget about it. There's nothing between Jack and me, and there isn't going to be.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Mm-hmm.